Hey guys, I'm up here at Country Classic Cars in Staunton, Illinois, and they just pulled a new one in here into the shed, and I thought you might want to take a look at it. It really caught my eye when they were pulling it in. This is a 56 Plymouth Savoy, okay? And you can see it's got the awesome two-tone paint that was so popular in the 50s, and lots of chrome on this baby too. And I gotta say, I'm really liking that color as well. The bumpers and the trim, all looking pretty good. Plymouth hood ornament there. And it says it's still got the flathead in it. Automatic transition, runs and drives good, which I can vouch for that at least, because I actually heard it running and saw it drive in here. And it sounded just fine. Let's see here. It's got the power flight transmission in it. Take a look back here.
They always had cool names for transmissions, it seems like, in the 50s, you know, Dynaflow, Power Flight, whatever, you know, Ford-O-Matic, you know, that kind of stuff. Anyway,
but just a really cool looking car. Look down this side here for you. And we'll take a peek inside and see what it looks like. I'm gonna look at the door handle, it's got a push button. Yeah, the inside looked really nice. You can see he's got the factory owner's manual in there. Man, that dashboard is very cool. 120 mile an hour speedometer. There's your automatic shifter on the dash there. AM radio. Man, just that is a very awesome looking interior. I like that. Door trim's looking like new as well. You can see that. I mean, this is just a classic 50s car. Very nice. Back seat looking just as good back there. And tons of room in this car. Can you see all that gap between the seats? That is crazy. Plenty of room. But, man, it's still got the cowl vent, even in the 50s there. It's pretty neat. But, that's a beauty. I don't know if they got the hood open or not. Take a look in here. Still warm from running it, but it's got the flathead six in it, and it's looking really sharp. Okay. So anyway, guys, that's a 56 Plymouth Savoy, and in really nice running condition, and looks like it's got a pretty recent paint job on it because it looks nice. So there's a parting shot of it for you, and man, I just think that's one of the coolest looking cars that have rolled in here in a while, so I'm going to check that out a little bit more, and I'll see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed that. Bye.